and stir things up a bit, because it's a bit disturbing for some people. You know, some people look at it and think it's about bestiality. Yeah, because the man is nude and then there's the animal is there. And sometimes I get funny comments, you know, like there was one person who thought that this is the revenge of the animals, you know. The man is dead, you know, he's the hunter, he's dead.